Dear aspirants, a notice of recruitment for the post junior engineer civil mechanical electrical and quantities surveying and contracts examination 2020 submission of online applications date is 1st of October 2020 to 30th of October 2020. Last date and time for receipt of applications is 30th October 2020 up to 11:30 p.m. Last date and time for making online payments is 1st of November 2020 up to 11:30 p.m. Last date for payment through challan during working hours of bank is 5th of November 2020. Date of computer based examination paper first is 22nd of March 2021 to 25th of March 2021. Date of paper second is conventional to be notified later. The posts. Detail of post following are likely posts that will be filled up to through this examination. Border Road Organization, that is BRO, Junior Engineer Civil. Border Road Organization, BRO, Junior Engineers Electrical and Mechanical. Central Public Works Department, CPWD, Junior Engineer Civil. Central Public Works Department, Electrical, Civil. These are posts given in the columns. Faraka Barrage Project, Junior Engineers Mechanical. Military Engineering Services, MES, Junior Engineers Civil. Reservation and suitability of post. Reservation of Scheduled Cost and Scheduled Drive. Type of disabilities, blindness and low vision. Age limit for the post of junior engineers in various ministries, departments, organization as 1st of 2021 is as under. For BRO, up to 30 years. CPW up to 32 years. Similarly, the detail is given in all the columns against each post. Permissible relaxation in upper age limits prescribed under para 6.1 above are as follows: SCST 5 years, OBC 3 years, persons with disabilities PWD 10 years, PWD OBC 13 years, PWD SC ST 15 years. For defense persons is 3 years relaxation. Ex-servicemen 3 years after reduction of the military service rendered from the actual age. Defense personnel disabled in operations during hostilities is 8 years. Explanation: an ex-serviceman means a person who has served in army, any rank, whether a commandant, combatant or non-combatant. Essential educational qualification. Experience as on 1st 2021. Junior engineer degree and civil engineer from any recognized university. Junior engineer electrical degree in electrical mechanical engineers from a recognized university institute. Similarly, in all posts given in the columns, you can read how to apply and application fee. Application are required to be submitted in online mode only at the official website of the SSC headquarters, that is given ssc.nic.in. For detailed instruction, please refer to the annexure 3rd application form and attach annexure 3rd A and annexure 5th A. In the online application form, candidates are required to upload the scanned color passport size photograph in JPG format 20 KB to 50 KB. Fee payable is ₹100. Women candidates and candidates belonging to scheduled caste, scheduled tribes, persons with disabilities, PWD, ex-servicemen eligible or reservations are exempted from payment of fee. Centers of examinations, region wise, Bihar and Uttar Pradesh, Andaman Nicobar, Kerala, Madhya Pradesh, Arunachal Pradesh, Meghalaya, Tripura, दिल्ली, राजस्थान, उत्तराखंड, चंडीगढ़, हरियाणा, हिमाचल प्रदेश, जम्मू एंड कश्मीर, एड सीरियल नंबर 7th, डिप्टी डायरेक्टर NWR, स्टाफ सिलेक्शन कमीशन, ब्लॉक नंबर 3rd, ग्राउंड फ्लोर, केंद्रीय साधन सेक्टर 9, चंडीगढ़, श्रीनगर, JNK, जम्मू 1004, Srinagar is 1007. So candidates, hurry up, get detail, complete detail from the website and fill your choice. Thanks.